recording.
Whoa.
So that is a beat on the bottom and the top. Just looking through the release, MSM chip shipments. So that's phones shipped with Qualcomm chips.
Oh, be careful. Be careful with the flying with your head back. Remember what happened when mommy was here. Not yesterday, but when mommy was here.
120 to 135. The street was looking for more like 139. That conference call is going to start at 5:45 p.m. Eastern. Expect a lot of questions about China, seen as a big opportunity for Qualcomm, but also some questions. Analysts point out, listen, are those Chinese consumers, are they buying high-end or low-end devices? That would have a big impact on Qualcomm's ASP.
Be careful.
Kelly, back to you.
Josh, thank you, Josh. Dr. J, what do you think about these Qualcomm numbers? I remember you were with us when SanDisk reported. It's not apples to apples, but we're just trying to get a sense here of the strength in the tech sector.
Yeah, well, the revenue number.
Watch your head. Ay, Chihuahua. Oh. Oh, what a good jumper.
Thank you, Dr. J. We got now a look at Facebook.
Sure, oh, dude, Facebook crushed it.
-2% after hours. Julia Borson joins us now.
Why would
Julia,
it be down?
In just a moment, I should say, she's going to have the numbers for us. Nicholas Carlson, before we hit that,
watch out.
Thought on Qualcomm and what Dr. J was alluding to. What did we miss there?
Yeah, well, it's they're in business of making chips right now. It's like they have to be just sort of recharging and sort of.
Be careful jumping, Bean.
Some of these newer models. Julia, what can you tell us? Julia Borson joining us with Facebook earnings. Julia?
That's right. Facebook earnings per share, big beat on the upside, Kelly, coming in at 42 cents excluding items compared to estimates of 32 cents. Now, that is up from 19 cents in the year ago quarter. Revenue also coming in higher than expected at 2.9 billion in revenue versus expectations of 2.5 billion.
Whoa.